I mean, what she must have been through. What's being done to the boys?
Nothing. I won't put her through that again. Not now, not with rocks coming through the windows every night.
Raymond, that's hateful.
Well, it's not whites throwing them. It's Cullens.
No.
Yeah. Seems to be the one place where whites and Cullens are in full harmony. Anyway, we'll be out of here soon enough, once and for all.
You moving?
Yeah.
Where to?
I have a brother in Baltimore. Says he can find me work there. So we're packing up the house. 2 weeks Friday, we'll be on a 4:30 train heading south.
What about your business, your shop?
Well, the business is through. Nobody's gonna hire me. So I'm gonna sell the shop to a cousin of mine. Yeah, things are pretty well finished for me here. I never lived anywhere other than Hartford.
Perhaps sometime in the future, after you're settled, I could... Perhaps I could come for a visit. See Baltimore? You see, I... Well, it seems as if I'm to be single again.
Oh, Mrs. Whittaker.
Please call me Kathy.
Kathy.
No one would know us there.
I'm just not sure that would be a wise idea. After. Well. Everything that's... What matters now? What has to matter the most is what's right for Sarah. I've learned my lesson about mixing in other worlds. Seen the sparks fly. All kinds. Have a proud life. A splendid life. Will you do that?